Children, in this session we are going to study about how to draw a circle for given radius. Our first problem is draw a circle of radius 2.5 cm. Children, last session also I taught you to how to fix the pencil in the compass. One more time I tell you, you watch carefully. You take your pencil and insert in the hole, then you have to make both the points, the compass needle as well as the pencil tip, both should touch the paper, and I adjust the screw. I sure now both are same position, then you can start. You keep the compass needle on the center, then I draw now the 2.5 radius circle. So I complete my circle, children. This is 2.5 cm circle. You need to measure. You take your scale. Now you measure, children, 0 to 2.5, you know. Now you can draw the radius, children. So our radius is 2.5 cm. This is radius. I make the center point, I take it as O. Then so our problem, you see, children, so our second problem is find the diameter of the circle. So already we draw the 2.5 cm radius circle, children. From this you need to find the diameter, children. Again you take your scale, you measure your diameter. What's our diameter, children? This is our diameter. Listen, this is radius from center to the any point on the circumference. The diameter is through the center. I join through two points on the circumference. That is called the diameter. So now diameter is AB, children, for the given 2.5 cm circle. So what's our diameter? 0 to how much? 5, children. So our diameter is, diameter simply I have to denote D. So 5 cm. What's our diameter here? AB. So AB is 5 cm. One more method I will tell. Your radius is 2.5 cm. Just radius you have to multiply by 2, then you get diameter, children. When you multiply the radius by 2, you should get the diameter. This is our important formula. So now I need the diameter. My radius is 2.5 cm. I multiply by 2. So 5 2s are 10. Remaining 1. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 1, 5. After the 1 digit I put decimal. So I get 5, children. So diameter is nothing but 5 cm. So this is our one more method. Is it clear? In this circle, the center of the point is A. This is our center, children. So which one I take a center here? A, children. Then the chords of the circle are PQ or S, QR and PS. So chord, this is the chord, children. PQ, then Q or PS, and one more RS. This is our chord. That means any two points on the circumference we can join, that's called chord. Then the radius of the circle, what are the radius here? AQ, then AP, then AB, AS, and AR are the radius of the circle. Then the diameter of the circle are the PS and QR. The diameter is the chord. It can passes through the center. What's the difference between chord and diameter? The which chord passes through the center, that is called diameter. So here our diameter is PS and QR, because that is passes through the center A. Is it clear? In this session, I hope you all learned how to draw the circle and some important points about chord and diameter. I hope you all learned well, children. Thank you, children.